was the night before Christmas when all through the house not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care in the hopes that Saint Nicholas would soon be there. The children were nestled all snug in their beds while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. And Mama in her kerchief and I in my cap had just settled our brains for a long winter's nap. If only I could sleep. If only I knew.
'Twas the night before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. Well, I'm stirring. If only I could sleep. If only I knew. We got trouble, the boss and me. Big trouble. I mean, how would you feel if it was only 3 minutes to Christmas and you didn't know whether... As we say when approaching a tall piece of cheddar, better start from the top. The trouble began 2 months ago when the mailman came.
Hey, wait a minute. This isn't for us. It's for Santa.
So is this.
And this.
And this.
I spilled that ink. These are the letters we wrote to Santa.
The letters we wrote to Santa? Returned?
Not accepted by addressee.
What does that mean, Father?
That Santa doesn't want our letters.
But why?
I don't know, Sarah. I don't know.
The same thing was happening all over town as boys and girls got their letters back from Santa. No one knew what it meant. But we grown-ups knew one thing for sure. We were going to do everything we could to find out.
'Twas the night before Christmas when all through the house not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse.
Come on, oh, Kris Kringle, down the Milky Way.
Christmas.